So hey YouTube, it's Breona, and today I'm going to be showing you guys my finished DIY project, and most of them are jewelry. So first I'm going to start with the feather earrings. So I just have these natural looking feather earrings that I made. It's like a hot glue gun fabric. They just look like this. And then I have these pink ones. They're hot pink with black, and I use a wire method, so it's still black wire. Then I have these blue ones with the blue wire and a chain of rhinestone. Then I have these blue ones with just crystal beads, the silver wire. Then I have this single one that I made. This is my favorite. This is the favorite one that I still wear all the time. It just has the black chain links, and it's really long, and the row of rhinestones. So that just looks like that. And then I have these peacock feather earrings. And these I use a fabric and glue method. Then I have this single earring, and it's just the natural looking. And I have these feather earrings with just a pop of color of green and the silver or clear crystals, and they just look like that. They're pretty big with the wire method. Then I also have these ones, which are similar, and they have just color beads, the blue, purple, and pink, with silver wire, and these are pretty big. Then I have this single one, which is also natural looking. And that is all for feathers. And so then I'll move on to like other earrings. I have these earrings, which I made at the wire method. And they're just simple, really simple and cute. And then I also have those, like with the purple wire. I've never worn these, so I don't have anything to wear with them. And then I have these earrings that I made. They were just like in a set at Michael's. I don't even know what they were supposed to be used for. Maybe they were supposed to be made to earrings. I don't know. But they're just like these little wire things. And then I just put like the hook, the ear hook on it. And then I have one ring. And this is a pin that you put on your shirt or like pin somewhere. And I just had one of those double rings and it broke. You could kind of tell it broke. And so I just turned it into one ring and maybe a ring with hot glue. Then I have this necklace, and it's just like a fabric necklace, and I put on like beads to make it like closed, so it wouldn't just be a knot, and just added this little piece, this owl. Then I have this Pepsi can necklace, and these were earrings. If you know what Girl Props is, GirlProps.com, they have like little novelties like this. I'll put that link down below. So it's just this little Pepsi can. They're like everything there. And then for the same thing, these were earrings as well. And I just have this like toothpaste necklace. You know, it has all different brands of toothpaste. And then last but not least, I have this fringe necklace that I made. This was originally three necklaces, but I combined them together to make it like thicker. And this is really cute. It has like the stars in it and stuff. And so that will be all. Subscribe, rate, and comment down below. Like us on Facebook. Follow us on Twitter. And just check us out on YouTube. So be tuned for more videos and more DIY projects that will be coming up soon. Thank you. Bye.